After you create reconciliations for a period, you can update their attributes. For example, you may need to change the risk rating for a reconciliation or assign a different preparer. If you want to update the account ID, format, normal balance, or frequency attributes, you modify them in the profile for the reconciliation. You can update attributes for a single reconciliation, or you can set attribute values for a group of reconciliations. You can also update attributes in bulk by importing them from a CSV file. I'm signed in as Carrie with the administrator role. Let's start by updating reconciliations individually. From the Reconciliations page, select the Edit Reconciliation option for a reconciliation you want to update. I'll update the Accounts Receivable reconciliation. I'll add Betty as a backup preparer. And I'll change the duration from 10 days to 15. Now let's update a group of reconciliations. I want to update all open reconciliations that have Amy as the preparer, so I'll add filters for status and preparer. After setting filters, use the Actions menu to select the properties to update. Use Set Attribute to change attribute values such as risk rating. Use the Add Set User and Remove User options to update preparer and reviewer assignments. I'll change the preparer for these reconciliations to Betty. You can update all reconciliations in the list or just the current selection. I'll update all. After the update process is complete, a summary of the results displays the number of reconciliations updated. Notice that the filtered reconciliation list no longer shows reconciliations assigned to Amy as a preparer. I'll clear the preparer filter. Another method of making attribute updates is by importing a CSV file. To update attributes using an import file, export the attributes you want to update to a CSV file, make changes to the file, and then import the revised attribute file. Because of recent org changes, I need to reassign preparers and reviewers for inventory reconciliations. I'll filter reconciliations, select the preparer and reviewer attributes for export, and export reconciliations to a CSV file. I've opened the exported file and made the reassignments. Now I'm ready to import the attribute updates back to reconciliations. From the Actions menu, select Import and then Import Attributes. I'll select the import file, keep the default values for the import options, and click Import. A background job begins processing the import. You can monitor the job progress here or close this dialog box and check the job status from the jobs page later. The job ran successfully, so I'll close the dialog and open a reconciliation to verify the update. Backup users for the preparer and reviewer were successfully added to the reconciliation. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.